we've actually come to launch the construction of a world-class multi-brand facility for Toyota Kenya that is going not only to serve this country, that's actually going to serve this region and parts of East Africa from Eldoret. The investment Toyota Kenya is putting here is up to the tune of 450 million and is on completion going to create direct employment of about 50 to 60 people and indirect employment of close to 1,000 people.
We are a diverse group and we do need proper premises to operate from, and that's why we have chosen to establish this world-class purpose-built premises for all our businesses. Beginning, of course, with our flagship business, which is the motor industry, and with that, our Toyota brand. But we will also be selling and servicing our other brands from this facility.
This facility here is not just going to host the motor facilities, but also in the future, in their plans for expansion, will begin hosting our distribution center for fertilizer and also medical and pharmaceutical facilities through their Laborex subsidiary. So as a county government, we really want to appreciate and assure Toyota Kenya that we shall support them where county government is required to enable them to be able to successfully invest in this facility and even operationalize.
We will also be establishing a fully fledged distribution center for our fertilizer, as well as for our pharmaceuticals and medical equipment businesses, and any others that we choose to go into in the near future.
We really, really appreciate the investments Toyota have put in this Eldoret. Supporting the young people is helping the national government and county government actually actualize the dreams of these young people in terms of gaining experience and being able to fit into the labor market.
But we're very pleased by Eldoret as a destination for our investment, as a place to do business, and we're really looking forward to our relationship growing.